Hi, I'm Cedric here with Sea Trains, and I see trains and show them to you.
Well, it's about time I posted the second Trains of Roblox video. In the last one, we looked at Tree Rail Simulator, and now we're looking at Metro Train Simulator. So without further ado, this is the Trains of Metro Train Simulator. Hope you enjoy. We start this video off with 3EX Burlington Northern SD70 Max leading a grain train towards Naperville. Secondly, we have a Metra F40PHM-2 departing from Chicago Station. Next up, we are surprised with a Metra Milwaukee Road Heritage unit entering the Highland Station. Next up, we have Amtrak's California Zephyr speeding through the Highland Station with an SC44 Charger. Later, we catch the same train, but this time in Westmont. Up next, we have a Union Pacific intermodal train led by an ES-44AC. Last but not least, we have a BNSF empty intermodal train with an SC70 ACE. Well, that is the Trains of Roblox Part 2. Hope you liked it. And if you're enjoying this content, stay tuned for more. I try and post as much as I can. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video.